presentation, and we're teaching kids in the school what about famous people in history. Fourth graders are presenting, and all grades are learning about it.
Okay, so what did you have to do for your project?
We had to write a research speech and make a big poster about our choice of person, and our and we made timelines, fun facts, all that kinds of things. Hi, I'm Maria Skodowska, but most people know me as Marie Curie. I was born on November 7th, 1867 in Warsaw, Poland. I grew up with four older siblings. My parents' names are Bronisława and Ladislaw. They both taught me many things and also helped me to develop an early love of science, which would later help me to achieve great accomplishments. One of these accomplishments include winning the Nobel Prize twice.
Hi, I'm Michael Jackson. I was born in 1958. I am one of eight children. I was nicknamed the King of Pop. My four brothers and I started the Jackson 5 in 1964. In 1971, I began a solo career. Thriller was my best-selling album of all time in 1982.
Okay, and what was one thing you learned about me?
That he got burned when his hair caught on fire during a Pepsi commercial.
Hello, my name is Abraham Lincoln. I was born February 12, 1809. I married Mary May. We have four children. I took two terms before being killed by John Booth. I love to keep special papers in my hat. I worked on a riverboat, store clerk, and taught myself how to be a lawyer. My favorite, you can find my face on the USA Pity and the $5 bill. I wrote the Emancipation Proclamation to free all slaves.
Hey, why did you choose Abraham Lincoln?
Because Abraham Lincoln is like the 16th president and he free slaves. So I really wanted to know like about Abraham Lincoln.
Hello, my name is Benjamin Franklin. I was born on January 17, 1706. I was the one who discovered electricity. I made a stove called the Franklin Stove. I had 19 people in my immediate family, including me. I was one of the founding fathers and signed the Declaration of Independence. I created the world's first bifocals, and I'm on the $100 bill.
I chose Benjamin Franklin because I like science, and he's the one, and he did lots of science experiments, like how he discovered electricity with a kite, and I got inspired by that, and because he was a risk taker by making it got struck by lightning, and I like to take risks, and so that's why I chose him, and because I like his hair.
I chose Chris Kyle because he is a legendary Navy SEAL, and when I grow up, I want to become a Navy SEAL. And I like how he served for our country and protected it. I also chose him because he was one of the greatest sniper in U.S. military history.
Okay, tell me one thing you learned about him that you didn't know before.
One thing I learned about Chris Kyle is that he was a legendary Navy SEAL.
I chose Alexander Graham Bell because he invented the telephone, and I use the telephone every day, so I wanted to see how it all started.
And tell me one thing you learned about him that you didn't know before.
I didn't know that he invented the metal detector, and I also didn't know he died because of diabetes.
Okay, was this fun?
Yes.
How long did it take you to do all this?
About a week and a half.
Okay, did you do it at home, or did you do some of this in school?
At home.
Okay, did your parents help you?
Yep.
Where'd you get this neat phone from?
My mom.
I chose Mother Teresa because she is a great leader and she helps very many people out.
Who made your costume?
My mom and me.
Tell me one thing you learned about her that you did not know before.
Well, I didn't. things, but I didn't know that Mother Teresa died, and, well, that Mother Teresa died in India.
I was born October 10, 1969 in Gulfport, Mississippi. I attended Hancock North Central High School and went to Southern Mississippi for college. I was drafted to the National Football League in 1991, where I was signed to the Atlanta Falcons. I was a quarterback in the NFL for 19 years, in which I mostly played for the Wisconsin Green Bay Packers. I retired in 2010, threw for 71,838 passing yards.
Okay, did you have fun doing this? How long did it take you to do your project?
About a month.
Okay. Did you do it at home, or did you do some of this at school too?
I did it at home with my mom.
Hello, my name is Albert Einstein. I was born on March 14, 1879. I have a mom, dad, one sister, one brother, and two sons. I married my college love. I won a Nobel Prize in 1921 for science. I died on April 18, 1955. My life is extremely successful. Have any questions?
Something you learned about him that you did not know before.
I learned that he had a pet.
I am Henry Ford. I was born on July 30th, 1863. When I was 13, my father gifted me a pocket watch, which got me into mechanics. In 1888, I got married to Clara A. Brent and had a son named Edsel in 1893 on November 6th. I made the quadricycle in 1893. I sold it for $200. I made the Model T in 1908. It was sold for $825.
Only one thing you learned about Henry that you did not know before.
I did not know that he actually broke the speed record on Lake St. Clair.
Okay, why did you choose it?
Because I like Fords because they have like the Mustang, which is mostly a cool car, and because I went to the Henry Ford Estates.
Hello, I am Thurgood Marshall. I was born on July 2nd, 1908 in Baltimore, Maryland to Norma and William Marshall. I have one brother and no other siblings. At a young age, I was interested in law because my dad and brother and I used to have debates over anything at the dinner table. My dad also loved to sit in the courthouse and listen to cases and come home and tell us about it to them. I became a lawyer and had a case about Brown versus Board of Education, which helped to end segregation.
And what was one thing you learned about him that you did not know?
I did not know that he was a judge.
Okay, good job. Did you have fun doing this?
Yes, I did.
Hi, my name is Harold Owens, otherwise known as Teal. I was born December 7th, 1973 in Alexander City, Alabama. I was raised by my mother and grandma and always loved football. I am one of the greatest wide receivers for the NFL. My career for the NFL started in 1996. I was drafted to the San Francisco 49ers. I also played for the Philadelphia Eagles, Dallas Cowboys, Buffalo Bills, Cincinnati Bengals, Allen Wranglers, and Seattle Seahawks.
I chose Harold Owens because he seemed like a really good football player and he was interesting.
What is one thing you learned about him that you did not know?
He had a number three spot in the NFL for catching 15,934 yards.
Did you have fun doing this?
Yes.
Was it hard?
No, not really.
Where'd you get all your information from?
I either looked online or I found it in some books at the library.
Hi, my name's Julia Child. I was born on August 15, 1912 in Pasadena, California. I attended Smith College and graduated in 1934 with a degree in history. In 1935, I moved to New York hoping to become a writer. I found a job as a copywriter. In 1941, I moved to Washington, D.C. and worked as a typist for the government during World War II. I met Paul Child while working and later would marry him. In 1948, I moved to Paris, France. While there, I enrolled at the famous Parisian cooking school, Le Cordon Bleu.
Okay, tell me why you chose it.
Because I wanted to know like what it would be like to have your own television show and what it would be like to like be a famous chef.
Tell me how you're enjoying this today.
This has been an amazing Wax Museum special. Going around to the different students and listening to what they know about each of their individuals, heard about George Washington, Barack Obama, Rosa Parks, has been incredible. And they really have this down to a science. They look great, they're articulating themselves well, reading well, and they've done a lot of research.